Hi, how can I help you today?
Hi, I can't seem to leave a wink for someone.
Okay, I'm looking at your profile. You left a lot of this stuff blank.
Okay, well, I haven't really been anywhere noteworthy or mentionable.
Have you done anything noteworthy, mentionable? Hey, my man, you still there?
No, I just, like, zoned out for a second.
Oh, okay. Do you do that a lot?
Ben, you are the director of this film, and you play the main character, Walter Mitty. What triggered you to do both roles?
Well, I just was equally excited about the movie as a director and an actor, and, you know, for me, that's the test, really. If I could picture myself just directing the movie or just acting the movie, and I felt, I had an idea of how I wanted to see the movie come together, and so I did both.
What is it you call it when he goes into one of his little places?
Oh, zoned out.
You do that now and then. What's the matter?
I lost the picture.
Yo, next time I see you, I see that picture. Oh! Hey, Dream Machine.
Next time I see you,
you see the picture.
You should know. Crack the case.
Is there any resemblance between you, Ben Stiller, and Walter Mitty?
Well, I definitely live in my head a lot of the time. I'm as a movie director, you're constantly visualizing and thinking of things and living in the world of your movie. And so for me, I'll zone out and go into that world. And sometimes my wife or my kids will say, "Hey, Dad, come back to reality."
In the movie, you have really great music, and I read that you were really on top of it. You handpicked every song.
Yeah. Well, I mean, as a filmmaker, director, that's what you do. You know, and to me, the vibe of the movie and the music was very important. It was important that Walter had a score that I felt he's a very heroic character, so the score I felt should support that. And then, you know, there was a sort of a tone to the movie that I wanted the music to have that relayed, you know, Walter's potential. And there's a guy named Jose Gonzalez, who's a Swedish singer-songwriter. Yeah, incredible. Incredible. And so I was very happy to have him be a part of our soundtrack and to have his voice, in the movie throughout.
I love mysteries.
There's parts you think can't connect,
and then in the end they do, and it makes total sense.
What can people expect from this film?
I hope that they can have a great movie-going experience, and hopefully, connect with it personally on some level, and they can walk out of the theater feeling something.
Life is about courage and going into the unknown.